post logging. If you like the videos, hit the thumbs up. If you want to follow along with the series, go ahead and hit subscribe. Last episode, we ran a couple of loads of wood chips and ended up getting dark, so we ended the work day and went home. Now we're back here on February 3rd at 8:09 a.m., heading back out to our logging stand. We still got more chips to do, so I think first thing we'll do is get the rest of them unloaded from the chipper truck. Apparently I left a piece of machinery idling all night, so oops. See how that'll do. In and drive over here so we can toss in that last little bit of slash that we've got. Or sorry, not slash, pulp logs. That's what they are. The slash is to the left of my truck there. We're gonna do something else with that. Alright, back in the Tigercat. Grab these two that we missed, or that fell out. Oops, tried to. Can I get them? Yes. Try not to lose them. Skinny ones want to fall out if you don't have a bunch of them. Alright, let's see if we can grab... Oh, can't quite grab all of these in one go. Oh, we forgot to turn on the chipper. I think I do that every time, don't I? Uh-oh. They're not chipping. Okay, what's going on here? Why are they not going? I don't know if it's the truck that's picky or the logs. There we go. Grab the rest of them. Oops, missed a few. Well, let's get this machine lined up so we can actually load up some logs. I think that might be what we do next. Sell some saw logs. Oh, we'll go get our chipper truck out of the way. The ones we missed, they'll just go with firewood. I don't care. It's hard to see how full it is with the snow behind it. But we can unload it anyway. Guess we're not going to get it all, but we're going to park this. Well, we got that in position, ready to load this one up, but maybe we'll do some loading with this. I'm going to grab some of the deck that we've got built up. That's what we're going to do. I'm all over the place this episode. But yeah, let's head it back out to where we started, build up our other deck. We'll load up the back of this thing, which you can't see from the cab. And then we'll take it out to our main deck, and then we'll have to run the Mack down and grab our log trailer so we can start loading that thing up. Maybe towards the end of this episode or next episode. We'll see how it goes. And I haven't used this piece of equipment in a long time, so I'm expecting to be pretty rusty on it. Probably be some pretty sloppy loading. Can this grapple handle that many logs? I don't think it can. I could definitely handle two. Bring them all the way up to the front. No, that wasn't the neatest grab. It's tricky with this. You gotta have logs stacked somewhat neatly in order to be able to load them neatly, because you can't pencil or anything with this grapple. Knew I was gonna lose that one. Of course it went in like the worst spot. Half in, half out. Oops. Rotate a little bit. There we go. I gotta grab that little guy. It is good at picking up single logs, though. I mentioned when in the episode that I bought this thing that FDR's update was going to improve this grapple. I just haven't downloaded it and played with that update yet. I will eventually. Let's see if I can sneak in right there. Grab that little guy. There we go. So it'll be a couple of weeks since the comment, but somebody commented asking if I could do longer videos instead of 10 minutes. So I did do a poll to ask if the viewers, you, wanted 10-minute videos or longer, and the results after a week were 9-1 in favor of longer videos. So I guess that's what I'm gonna do now. That's what you all want, except for one, sorry, to the one voter that said 10 minutes, but now I'm just gonna make videos whatever length works for having a natural stopping point. If that means 10 minutes, it'll be 10 minutes. If it means 20, 30, 40 minutes, that's what it'll be. Might slow me down a bit on making videos because I'm gonna have to record for even longer per episode, but that's okay. Alright, this will probably be the last grab that we throw on here. It's getting pretty full. Yep, let's just do that. I think we have straps. Yes, we do. Okay. This thing has a terrible turning radius. All right, here we go. I suppose what else do you expect from a vehicle with eight wheels, eight oversized wheels? Get that thing out of my way. Thank you. get back in the Tigercat so we can unload. Come on, get out of there. Get out. Jeez, that one was stubborn. All right, let's jump back in the forwarder. And go get another load. This thing needs a radio. Wrong button. I just noticed in third person that this thing has a sunroof. I've never noticed that before from using it. I guess I've never found a need to look up. I guess it sort of helps. That's cool. Come on, sneak in there. There you go. Whoops. Think we might. Maybe we can get the rest of this this little deck out here loaded up. Think it'll all fit? Maybe. If I can stack it really neat, it probably will. Can't quite reach. Maybe I can also can't quite reach. Didn't like that those ones weren't lined up together and I couldn't fix it. This lock's just gonna be a pain no matter what. There we go. Model of efficiency here, just loading logs one at a time. Come on, slide forward. No, they're outside of the stake. That's what's holding them up. Loading that far side is always the hardest part to get them neat. Can't quite see. Oh yeah, I think we're gonna get them all. Awesome. That was neat enough. I'll find out how neat I actually was when we get up to our landing again and take a look at it with the from the Tigercat when we're loading it into our deck. Oh, actually, that's pretty dang neat. Alright, let's get unloaded again. Oh, I forgot to take the straps off. Lose one when I pencil this grab. Look at that one just hanging out. Come on, just fall out for me. There we go. Oh, cause problems. Come on, Fallout. Well, I lost two. Whatever. Best I could do. Wow, sloppy. Must be the same guy that loaded the forwarder on the trailer a couple episodes ago that's doing the unloading today. Look at what I've done. Some days everything is smooth, and some days you can't do anything. Guess I was probably due for a day where nothing goes smoothly, wasn't I? Use the tire to straighten this. Kinda. Not too well. Trying to clean up my mess. See what this all looks like. Seems like it would look like a pretty cool operation. Yeah, it does. Grab a screenshot. Got on there neatly. Okay. Let's pull forward and clean up the end of this. All right. That's looking pretty good. Shut that machine down. Jump in here and shut this one down. And take a look. That's not a half bad deck. It's not too terribly unneat. Yeah, that'll be the end of this episode. So, thanks for watching. See you next time.